the system two here for Border Pass. In the years past, if anybody's seen the show, we pull one direction down to the end to an electric or a gas power winch. And this year we've gone to this new electric two tower, and that actually allows the guys to ride down and back, creating a little more flow, a little more action. The trick here though is for the guys to keep the momentum going and not sink into the water. They use those marker buoys to edge out and around so that they keep the momentum while the carrier turns around at the other end, because obviously it does technically stop at the turn. So the wakeboarders are able to get out around that buoy, keep their momentum going, and be able to swing in to hit the big double kicker here. They can hit it going both ways. You can see big airs out there with the wakeboarders, and you'll see the guys in the wake with the wake skates, more like a skateboard style thing. They're wearing skateboard shoes, the decks, and grip tape. They're going to try to flip the board around underneath their feet and then land back on it. So the wakeboarders flip their whole body around with the board connected. The wake skaters jump and flick the board around under their feet and stomp back on it right away. So you're going to see the carrier getting on here. We're in rock ground. We've got Marcel coming off the dock, getting the one pass of fresh water here in the lake that we get. The water right now about 34 degrees Fahrenheit. A little bit brisk. And that's why you see everybody like Marcel, the guys rocking wetsuits and wakeboards and dry suits.
Lots of people helping out down at the lake.
here. We've got several water sports hosting the Discover Wakeboarding section of the show. Right now, Dan Brown, the Muskoka Militia. Here we go. Getting out on edge. Up and down the far side. You see that a lot in skateboarding where the guy is hooked up one side and down the other of an obstacle. Nothing wrong with that. Danny Boy from Fort Carlin in Muskoka, the heart of Muskoka, that sounds good. It's also a ripper on the snowmobile. Can do pretty much everything but a backflip on a snowmobile. But right now, he's with that front big. You'll see him edging out. Get the boat hook. Our next rider from Waterloo area, Greg Frankovic. This guy's been boosted big off that jump. See him stall out on his nose to get as much as. Here he goes, looking at that first line. Eyes on the water, guys. Boom! Big pitchy glide. The Superman, one handed with the grab. Super cool trick there, the hoochie glide. And now coming back to the jump, toe size, tricky approach. Spin at 540. Yeah, Greg! Riding away pretty clean there. They dropped the carrier on him, but you saw that coming in toe side, spin at 360, then another half turn. 540 degrees and stopping it. The driver up there making the conscious decision to cut the power just because he was about to go flying into the head wall. Eyes on the game, guys. Toe side cut, flatten it off. Boosting 720 that time, guys. Make a little noise for Frank and Vic. Trying to spin a 720 there for you. Just you saw him pop in the handle. You want to pass that handle right in the small of your back. You keep it tight and keep your center of gravity there. Now we're looking at Tim Dixon. Tim, one of our guys from Border Pass in Sarnia. www.sarniaborderpass.com. These guys run this cable from April 1st to November 30th. They shred pretty much year round out there. Watch Dixon. Boosting Superman. That was huge. Swing out to the side in order to keep the momentum going. Those buoys, just a good little visual, sort of give you the same zone where you know you can keep rolling. And again, a reminder, guys, discover water sports, go wakeboarding. There's Wallace, spin at three, not quite getting on top of it. Some sort of, when the guys start to get a little tilted, it's usually a good sign they're not going to land. So you can imagine that longer pass can be lots more right time down, a little more right time back, and room for three or four jumps. You can do the Superman like Taylor Nixon. That was sweet, guys. Make a little noise. The water's full, so the crowd noise helps these guys stay parked up. There's Nixon. That's a hoosie fly. Just get his board back on the road.
Yeah.
4:30 and 5 o'clock on Friday. Yeah, Marcel, guys. The flat water air bowl in the corner there. Super tough trick using just the tension of the line. See that side right here, too, coming around. Swinging that corner. Butt slide right in the middle there, getting down. When you got the dry suit, you can do tricks like that. And now he's going to edge into that thing. Let's see what he's got. Boosted tantrum, not quite there. Marcel's edging out to the booter, so he's getting on it a little awkward. He's going to flatten that off a little bit, throw it a little later.
Yeah.
blind with an indie grab, indie dance from the blind. They're gonna scoop him up, that's system two. The guy with the control nail on the top there is able to just run the line back, scoop him up and rock and roll.
Thank you.
He's all good, guys. He's all good. We're going to swing around the back of the dock, and then it's time for Discover Wakeboarding. Thanks for coming.